who's a very renowned personality. And if you have seen any movies in the 80s, you are sure to have come across some of her dance numbers. I mean, there was really no movie worth its salt at that point of time that didn't have an amazing dance by her to some fantastic songs. Some of the most iconic hits of that time have been picturized on her. And it is so wonderful that she's joining us here all the way from Dubai today. And I am meeting you after 25 years, I think, Kalpana ji. So it is so absolutely wonderful to meet you. In any case, in lockdown, here's one of the songs. So we will start with one of her songs from a hit film. And this song is picturized at the Goa Carnival. So we can maybe feel that we are going there also, you know, how nice that would be. Kalpana ji, let's talk about you. So how did this all begin? How did this whole thing start? I mean, you come from a, as you have told us, you come from a very simple conservative family. Tell us how your journey began.
It's a very long, tall story. Can you hear me?
Yes, we can hear you perfectly.
All right. It's a very long, tall story. I'm not going to go into itna lamba choda detail, but I'll tell this much. I did come from a traditionally South Indian background. Yes, I am a South Indian. A Tamilian Brahmin. Aajkal ke zamane mein usko Tam Bram bola jata hai, which is, well, anyway. The point is this, that as the eldest in my family, I was always very fond of dancing. I liked music and stuff like that. And I'm not trained in anything, in any dance form. Nothing at all, because we couldn't afford it. Simple story. And I started dancing just for fun. And when I was about eight or nine, I started doing these little shows that you have for Ganpati and Navratri and all that. And that led to the fact that in school, somebody started speaking about it. And in my annual functions, school annual functions, I used to participate in shows and all that. And one of those shows, somebody who was very close to Mukesh Ji, singer. Hmm. Everybody knows Mukesh Tanmathur, right? Somebody who was very close to him came to that show and spoke to my father that in school, that will she do a proper professional stage show? Initially, my father turned around and said that she isn't trained in anything. She's just doing it out of a sense of fun. He said that this is what we want. This is what we're looking for, this innocence. I was a very frail and very thin child. But I used to dance with a lot of josh is what. Well, I also know, but everybody says so. So I was taken to Mukesh ji. I was really very, very young. So he said, thoda rukte hai. So in that period of time, thoda rukte hai ki period of time, I started doing a lot of other shows in other places with other people, in groups and stuff like that. And all this kept happening on its own. None of this was planned, charted or anything. But like they say, na, majburi ka naam Mahatma Gandhi. I needed the money. The family, it would help. And I started doing these shows. And in the meanwhile, Mukesh contacted me again. And I started doing a lot of shows. He took me to Manada. Manada then introduced me to Mahendra Kapoor Saab. Mahendra Kapoor Saab then introduced me to Kishore Dada. This way, I started doing a lot of stage shows and stuff like that. And slowly, steadily, I became a dancer. enjoying myself thoroughly, traveling the world, traveling all over India. And of course, the money is not something that I would have said no to anyways. I needed it. And it was helpful. And everything just started happening, Deepika. None of this was actually planned. I believe that sometimes God works out ways that we don't even contemplate. You know, kabhi kabhi hota hai na ki, I believe that I was born old. I was never a child. I saw a lot. I saw beyond my years. And I don't think I did anybody any favors. It's just simply, supposing I had been born a boy, wouldn't I have done it? I mean, it's the expected thing, right? I'm the eldest. We were three sisters and one brother. And a small family. At us zamane mein isko small bola jata tha, because others were 8 and 9 children, right? And it helped. And I continued doing this with a lot of innocence. And my time was an innocent time. And where I was accepted as a dancer, there was an entire lobby of people who thought that it was too thin. When thin became in is another story. But at that point of time, they said, bahut patli hai, bahut dubli hai, because one or two people did contact us. I was, I think, about 13, 14. And they said, ki filmon mein kaam karna chahiye. And my father and my mother were not too keen, because I was still studying. But then again, like they say, no, sometimes he knows best. Well, dance karte karte, ye wo karte karte, I participated in a beauty contest. I won the beauty contest. And it just began. The series of beauty contests began. I was Maza Princess. I was Neptune Queen. I was first runner-up at the Navy Ball. And quite a few. And I participated in something whereby the Femina editor, Mrs. Vimla Patil, saw me, liked what she saw, and she asked me to come to the office the very next day, and the year was 1975. Yeah, and I was still in my teens, of course, and I went to her office, and I got my first fashion show on that very first day. And I had no clue what a fashion show is, what modeling is. I just knew that I used to participate in beauty contests, and somehow the other things used to just fall into place. Isse sari le lo, usse joote le lo, usse makeup le lo, isse jewelry le lo, and participate, and bas, khalas. But those were innocent times. You won not because you were groomed, you won because of what you were. There's a difference. And I take great pride in the fact that we, our time, was a different time. I'm not in any way turning around and taking up away from today's time, but ours was a much more difficult time. We didn't get anything. We had to take everything with us. Anyways, cut to, after that fashion show, I come back to Bombay then. And I get another set of fashion shows. This was a big one. This was the Miss India touring of India. And I was automatically taken in like as if I'm part of the family. Mrs. Patil groomed me, and Mrs. Patil had a wonderful team of people. There was Mrs. Shanti Chopra, Rajam Thirumilai. These are people who have all supported me, groomed me, made me what I am. Then, of course, automatically, then there was this Miss India thing that happened in my life. Then during this time, I went to the Miss Teenage Intercontinental to Aruba. In 1976. Yeah, I went 1 year after Tina Munim went. Tina Munim went in 1975. I went in 1976. I was a finalist there, and I won the Most Popular Candidate Award. And on coming back, of course, my modeling career took off in a very big way. Mm. So my dancing took a little bit of a backseat. And I didn't stop, but it had to, because modeling was completely 24/7. No breaks, nothing. And then us time mein, I was one of the only people who could model for anybody and everybody, because I would never sign a contract. So I could model for Easy also, Femina also, everybody.
I have some photographs which I took from your Facebook page only of Miss India. So I want to share those. Let me just share screen. And I have got a lot of pictures of your modeling.
Ah,
also. Yes. So
Is the Miss World 1978. When I went, the year I went, It was the first time an Indian contestant participated in the contest at the Miss World. Because up until that time, an Indian girl used to go and she used to come back without participating. Oh. So, yeah. And this was on the cover of the Sun. I remember very distinctly because it used the headline stated Indian Summer Dances Back.
Oh. I'm just going to scroll through because these are amazing pictures. Yeah, this is for them all.
Babu, this is at the Miss Teenage Intercontinental Aruba. Okay. This one. Yeah. This is the carnival in Aruba. Oh, seems so long ago. Oh, dear me.
In the center.
That's a lovely picture. This was in the carnival thing. Oh, my dear. Oh, dear.
I'm just going to go through this.
That is America. That yellow lehenga choli.
This one?
Yeah. This is in Mukesh's show in America.
Okay.
Yeah. That's one of my fashion shows. Yeah.
And here, these are the contestants.
Contestants, yes. That's at the Miss World. Oh, that also, I think. It's the Miss World.
And here are all the contestants.
Yes, that is with Lord Mountbatten.
Lord Mountbatten?
Sir Lord Mountbatten. Wow. Yes. Okay. Yes. Yeah. So that's it. So between modeling and photo contest and blah, 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 after I went to London, I did very well. Like I said, it was after a long time this was happening. So the media was paying a lot of attention. The Indian community was so wonderful, so supportive. And I did well. The papers were kind to me. I have to say this because I don't remember the papers being unkind. So I can't talk anything other than the fact that they were good to me. So when you're coming, when you're struggling, when you're trying to do things, and when people are good to you, you remember only that. So I have to say that I am blessed, very, very blessed. And after I came back to India, it was the contest was in 78 November. I came home in December. And my mother said, the Rashi people have contacted you, Kalpana. You need to meet them. I said, like, for what? So she said that they're making a film called Manu Kamna and they'd like to screen test you or whatever. I said, oh, okay. I've met the Rajshri people. They're wonderful, wonderful people. I couldn't have asked for a better launch. And I signed Manu Kamna as a heroine. And it was one of the first times in a Rajshri film, they had a Western get-up to a leading lady. And they presented me very beautifully. During the making of Manu Kamna around early 79, Jan-Feb ke aaspaas, the month, I'm not sure, Dev Saab contacted me and said, meri film mein dance karogi. I was like, yes, why not? And everybody said, no, you should not be doing that. Because Manu Kamna is a heroine launch, Rajshri Productions. You have to wait. In my time, it wasn't a very done thing that you are heroine in one place and you're dancer in one place. It doesn't work. And I didn't have, I mean, come on. I didn't know I could dance. I was dancing. I didn't know I could model. I was modeling. I didn't know I had anything that said the beauty contest winner. I did that. I was doing 2 to 3 jobs. I was a photographer's assistant. I was working in the Oberoi as a hostess. I was doing everything. There is nothing in the world jiske liye main na kaam karu. I did it. And I was happy doing it. I had no complaints. And out of the blue, such a wonderful man tells me, will you dance in my film? Main kyun mana karungi? I said, yes. And that triggered an entire new career. And I have absolutely no complaints.
Wonderful. Okay, we were talking about modeling earlier. Again, I've gathered some pictures of your modeling, which I want to also screen. Share. There we go.
Okay. Oh, dear.
All these various ads that you've done. And you see that you've done some of the really top products. Huh?
Yes.
All the...
God is kind. Very kind. Very
beautiful. Look at this crack jack. Oh, lovely. And this on the cover of Femina.
Femina with Pratima Bedi, Veena Prakash, Nandini Sen.
Lovely. And on the cover of Eve's...
annual. 1976.
These are all the top magazines, and look at the different setups. center page of Cineblitz.
Yeah, beautiful.
And this is Femina. And I want to draw everyone's attention to the fact that these all three are Kalpana Ji. In a different getup, how different a person looks. And also note the price of the magazine. It's 1 rupee 50 paise.
1 rupee 50 paise. We can't even talk anymore.
Lakme. Again, all the top brands. Huh?
This is Garden. This is Tribhuvan Das.
Acha, okay, yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, lovely.
Mm-hmm. This is Sheetal. Sheetal Brosho. My dear friend Heman Trivedi. Mm. Okay. Oh, dear. Oh,
dear. Photographs. The Indian look really suits you, huh?
Yeah, well.
Beautiful. Mm-hmm. Okay, I'm going a little fast. Otherwise, we'll be stuck in all the photographs. And I want to show them all. There we go. And stop share. Yes. Mm-hmm. Okay. Mm-hmm. So now, So you were saying you danced in Devji's film, and one after the other, all the offers followed for dancing. I'm going to screen one thing. One more few clips I've put together again. The quality, I apologize if it's bad, because what I've done is I've downloaded it from YouTube and strung them together to make them short. So perhaps there is a generation loss over there. But
I don't think that should matter. You've done a good job.
You get the vibe, everybody. Otherwise, you can go to YouTube and check it out. And, so these are three songs which I've put together.
मेरे जैसी हसीना का दिल यहाँ जिससे मिल जाए हाँ मेरे जैसी हसीना का दिल यहाँ जिससे मिल जाए वो जन जाना मेरा दीवाना लोगों का निशाना बन जाए हाँ मेरे जैसी हसीना का दिल यहाँ जिससे मिल जाए हाँ मेरे जैसी हसीना
Like iconic super hit songs. My God, who can forget Hari Om Hari and Chodo Sanam? This brings me to a question, especially with the second song, as we saw. There is this double standard that Indian films seem to have. You know, like one is you saw the heroine saying nahi nahi, being all goody goody, Sati Savitri, and this image that was there in those days. I don't know if it's, do you feel it still exists, that the heroine is this goody goody and the westernized dancing person is the, I don't know what you call, the vamp, or what do you want to call it?
You know something, Deepika? In any case, I always minded my own business, okay? I always said ki mujhe 3 minute ke dance ke liye contact kiya gaya hai. Main apna kaam karungi. I'm going to give you 1.5 shift. You finish my work, you let me go. Khalas. कौन है क्या है कौन गुड्डी गुड्डी है कौन बैड है कौन नहीं आया कौन लेट आया मुझे किसी चीज से मतलब नहीं है आई हैव टर्न अराउंड एंड सेड मैं 9 बजे शार्प सेट पे पहुंचूंगी विच मींस शार्प टू शूट एट 9 o'clock एंड आई विल शूट फ्रॉम 9 to 9 दैट इज 1.5 शिफ्ट दैट इज ऑल आई कुड कंट्रीब्यूट बिकॉज बाय द ग्रेस ऑफ गॉड आई वॉज सो बिजी आई वॉज थरली प्रोफेशनल एंड मर्सीफुली ऑल डांस डायरेक्टर्स न्यू दैट दिस इज इट कल्पना को बुलाओ वो आएगी अपना काम करेगी चली जाएगी It was also said by a lot of people, I would like to take it as a compliment, ki ek round trolley, ek trolley, aur ek Kalpana Iyer, ek dance master, and Caesar's Palace and Allenville. Khalas, your song is done. 1.5 shift, 10 junior artists, get your props, that's it. So I was genuinely like that. कौन गुड्डी गुड्डी है, कौन बैड है, कौन नहीं बैड है, मेरे को उससे कोई मतलब नहीं था. बिकॉज आई वॉज यू नो दे से when you're getting something that you didn't go looking for, but that one thing that you're getting means the world to you. And that one thing is providing you with everything. It's providing you with money, it's providing you with work, it's providing you with good relationships, it's providing you with so much of success. I should be a fool. I should have my head examined. And all this without a secretary, without any PR, without knowing anybody in the industry. I didn't know a soul when I started working, except for my mother, who was very simple, extremely simple. She only would consult me and then commit the date. Later on, my sister started participating because my mother had to look after the house. She couldn't run around with me. I was only concentrating on my work. My family has been very supportive. I've had my youngest sister, I've always lived with her. She handled my work to a great extent, and my mother. Between them, they knew ki, this is what I will say, this is what I want. Khalas. But you are right. Lots of things, double standards with Deepika. Why films, darling? It's there everywhere. Na? Even today, even the modern generation, chahe jitna bhi modern koi kyun na ho, the minute sa sasur aate hain to sar ke upar pallu, pair chhona, ye to real life mein bhi hota hai yaar. So let's not even compare, let's not even talk. Let's just say ki I, Kalpana Iyer, I had a ball. I enjoyed myself. And everything just worked itself out. And I just kept moving with the flow and saying, thank you, God, every day. Alas.
That's wonderful. It's really wonderful. Yeah, I know. And like what I meant by that was like earlier, the westernized dance numbers were reserved. were not done by the heroines. Today, you find Madhuri, Kalpana, I mean, a song like Ek Do Teen, maybe in the early 80s or something, it would not have been done by the, you know, that's what I mean by goody.
No, you're absolutely right. For this, I completely agree. Okay, there was a time when, like even stage shows, you know, earlier on it used to be, key singer will sing, mimicry artist will do mimicry, dancer will dance. This used to be a stage show. Okay. जैसे मुकेश जी आएंगे तो मुकेश जी पहले सेगमेंट में गाना गाएंगे, उनके साथ फीमेल सिंगर आएगी तो वो डुएट्स करेंगे, फिर डांसर आएगी डांस करेगी, दो गाने कोई भी, आइदर इंडियन या वेस्टर्न, एंड मिमिक्री आर्टिस्ट मिमिक्री करेगा. दिस वाज द शो. अब शोज देखा है आपने, शोज इज लाइक अ कंप्लीट फुल टू मोला रूश काइंड ऑफ थिंग. एंड now it's become all about 100 background dancers, cages coming down, rockets taking off, हंटर वाली नाड़िया हैपनिंग. हमारे टाइम पे नहीं होता था. I'm not saying कि ये जो हो रहा है अच्छा नहीं है. I'm simply stating that everything has become so big, everything has become so vivid, and कोई भी 35 mm अब सोचता नहीं है. Everything is cinemascope, you know, everything is like big screen, everything is बड़े बड़े. कोई भी चीज एक डांसर से नहीं होता. And also things started slowly changing. You're 100% right when you say heroine का काम, वैम्प का काम, डांसर का काम, विलन नहीं. अब सब कुछ सब करते हैं. आई एम नॉट टॉकिंग अबाउट नाउ, आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट इवन आफ्टर आई स्टार्टेड वर्किंग एंड लेट अस से इन अक्टूबर 6 years, या अराउंड 6 years के आसपास, ऑल द डांसर्स दैट वुड हैव कम टू अ डांसर, लेट्स से इन दिस इंस्टेंस मी, इट स्टार्टेड गोइंग टू द हीरोइंस, एंड स्लोली स्टेडीली द डांसर thing, like it's a very derogatory thing, they say item number,
but I don't want to say that.
But well, when I started, it was not that, it was dancer, and of course disco dance ho raha to restaurant mein hoga ya disco hall mein hoga ya koi set pe, wahan tak kahani theek thi. When it became item, I was already on my way into television and moving out slowly and started doing roles and all. I'm this is it. Kuch to sahi kiya hoga. Kuch to maine sahi kiya hoga ki sahi waqt pe dimag se kaam karke cheeze apne aap hoti gayi. They started working very hard. I'm not denying that they dance beautifully. La 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 la. God bless them. But clear cut, the vacancy for a dancer was gone.
It's true. So now I have some pictures from your films and TV and various things. Oh, wait, I have to click share screen first. To get used to doing this. Share screen. Share. And yes, here we are. Okay.
So that's Bappida and me.
Yeah, that's Bappida from your shows.
No, this is a recording for Disco Dancer.
Oh, how nice. This is a young Bappida.
Yes. Yeah. Actually, Bappida and I go a very long way back, Deepika. Huh. That again. My first song, Manokamna Bappilairi. My first hit, Hari Om Hari Bappilairi. My second, Awa Awa Bappilairi. Ramba Ho Bappilairi. So, I am here like this. I, Bappida and Usha Iyer.
Okay, this is a
yes. This is disco Bappida. Dancer. Yeah, disco dancer. Yeah.
This is yeah. Salma.
This is
Sharon.
Sharon, yes. Salma and Sharon and me. We went for a show. So that's that. Oh, lovely. Govind Nilani.
Award to Govind Nilani.
So yes, film fair.
Yeah, you're getting an award.
The Lions Awards Delhi. Gyani Zel Singh.
Wow.
The late Gyani Zel Singh. Yes. Astar Debu and me doing YMCA at the Film Fair Awards.
Wow.
That's Kamala Hassan and me. Dekha pyaar tumhara. Oh dear, 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 dear. That's Dilip Saab. I'm receiving.
Receiving the
Lovely. Yes, in Delhi. Lions. I received the Lions Best Dancer Award 6 years in a row.
Nice. These are all your shows.
Shows. This is Deepak Parashar. Panchamda and Asha ji.
Panchamda
again. Yes.
Arun Govil. Unfortunately, he could never get out of the Ram stereotype.
Well,
this was a very interesting movie, Anjaam.
Anjaam, yes.
Where you play this evil jailer.
Very, very evil. Very not good at all.
And you beat the daylights out of poor Madhuri Dixit.
Oh dear.
And then in the end of the movie, you get hanged or something.
Yes.
But it was a great performance. I mean, it was a great role.
Yes. As a matter of fact, it was one of the roles that was shortlisted for an award also.
Yes.
I will not go there. but yes, this is Bade Dil Wale. Oh, this
is you and Irfan in Banegi Apni
Baat. Yes.
This is the time where you went off over to TV a little bit.
Yeah. Completely. I started TV with Kashish. This is Iruvar with Maniratham's film with Mohanlal.
How beautiful. It's such a beautiful film it is.
Yes. I played his mother. Okay. This is Kurukshetra. This is Kurukshetra. Lake Tandon Sahib.
Yeah.
This is Manokamna. This is Asman Se Gira, a children's film by Deepak Parashar. This is a Bhojpuri film called Senurva Bhayal Mohal. This is Kashish.
Now, these are interesting character roles that you got into later on. No?
This is Ashirar Sirsagar.
Girish Karnad, the wonderful Girish Karnad.
Yes. I'm telling you, I'm blessed, absolutely blessed. I work
and
with Kalpana
Ji, you have not seen this photograph. This is us in the series Parma.
Oh dear. This is Hyderabad.
Yes, Lake Tandon, and that's a very young me in my 20s.
Yeah.
That's also us in Farman.
Yes.
In your hair.
Yeah. We shot in that Haveli, na?
In that Haveli.
That Ritz ke usme.
This is also from Farman. And that's the end of the pictures. And in fact, that's what I want to tell people. When I did Farman with Kalpana Ji, it was such a wonderful series. It's on YouTube in case anyone wants to check it out. Farmaan, 14 episodes. I was like this 23, 24-year-old person. First time I was facing the camera and I was so much in awe of Kalpana Ji that, I mean, wow, you know. And she was so normal and so friendly and she made me so much at ease. I know it's a very cliched thing to say that everybody keeps saying that they were like family, but it was like we just started.
No, it was a wonderful shoot. It was a wonderful shoot. And yes, I remember you very distinctly. You were, you just walked in and I remember even the shoot, what was going on. You came straight to me and Vanita Ji. You said hello to us. And I looked at you in a very strange way. And I'm like, acha, like that. This was my reaction. I don't forget. As a matter of fact, I remember very vividly, I even asked you and you did the giggle, like, Hanji. And I was like, okay, she's new. And then when they said, he told me that, which role you were going to do and all that. Because we were in the middle of the shoot when you came.
Yeah.
We were in the middle of the shoot. And yeah, and every minute counted because we had location issues. Na? We had to do that. Yaha pe karna hai, toh phir wahan pe karna hai toh. Navri serial. I, as a matter of fact, caught up. I caught up. I saw it recently myself on YouTube. And it's a good thing that now these things have started coming out. Like even Kashish is out, Farman is out. It's good. It's good. It's good.
Do you feel you got more meaty roles worth performing on television?
Television
versus film. This is a standard question that is asked to everybody. Do you prefer TV? Do you prefer film?
I liked and enjoyed each one, and this is not being diplomatic at all. When I did dances, I loved the dances I did because they were successful. Okay, and when I was moving away quietly and started doing television, I got wonderful roles. My first break, like Kashish, Meena Vaishnavi ji, was a supreme role. It was a beautiful role. And then during the making, after signing a lot of television. Banegi Apni Baat, Kurukshetra, Dard, Yog, Junoon, Chandrakanta, pata nahi kitne sare. I enjoyed doing those roles also. But then also, I had not given up on films completely. So, beech beech mein koi roles bhi aa jaate the, jaise ki Anjaam aa gaya. Then I, out of the blue, I got Raja Hindustani, Pardesi, Pardesi Jana Nahi. Now, even though there was only one scene, but people still talk about that scene. People still talk about Raja Hindustani and my Bada Bada Tika. And, you know, Deepika, I've always been a very happy person. Mujhe kaam karne se matlab hai. Like, abhi bhi, mujhe bahut se log poochte hain ki, Kalpana, tum, kya tumne industry chhod diya hai? Arre, industry kabhi kisi se nahi chhootti hai. एक बार जो आर्टिस्ट काम करता है जो मेकअप लगा लेता है वो जिंदगी भर आर्टिस्ट रहता है उसको अच्छा काम मिले तो वो क्यों मना करेगा बेवकूफी होगा जो मना करेगा अनलेस ऑफ कोर्स द प्रायोरिटीज हैव कंप्लीटली चेंज्ड मैंने तो ऐसा कभी कुछ बोला ही नहीं था मैंने ना फिल्म छोड़ के जब मैं टेलीविजन करने लगी तो मैंने नहीं कहा कि मैं फिल्म छोड़ रही हूँ मुझे टेलीविजन करना है ना मैंने इन दोनों को करते हुए कभी कहा स्टेज छोड़ रही हूँ अभी भी मैं यहाँ दुबई आई हूँ नौकरी करती हूँ काम करती हूँ करेक्ट है बट अगर मुझे अच्छा काम मिले अच्छा रोल मिले तो मैं क्यों नहीं करूंगी इज देयर एनीथिंग दैट स्टेट्स दैट आई कांट वर्क और आई डोंट वांट टू वर्क फर्स्ट एंड फॉरमोस्ट आई एम सिंगर I'm unattached. I do not have any liabilities. By the grace of God, everything that one set out to do is done and settled. I'm a free bird. So, if I get a job, I'll do it now. Deepika, I'll give you the role of my mother.
Kalpana ji, I'm doing my role. You can't
do my role. No problem. You do my role, I will do your mother's role.
Okay. Hmm. Now that you mentioned Pardesi, Pardesi, and before that you talked about Rajshree, I'm going to play these two songs, Tumhara Pyar Chahiye from Manokamna and Pardesi, Pardesi. And what is also interesting to see in that Tumhara Pyar Chahiye is old Bombay, empty Marine Drive. The cafe, which is no longer there, so it's really it's worth
it. Yeah, iconic it is.
Tumhara
pyar chahiye mujhe jeene ke liye mujhko har ghadi deedar chahiye tumhara pyar chahiye mujhe jeene ke liye mere siwa tum yaar kisi ko dil mein na aane do तुम्हारा प्यार चाहिए मुझे जीने के लिए
प्यार मत करना किसी मुसाफिर तुम आज का और आज मुद्दत के बाद ही
Actually, I'd kept more. I don't know how it got
ended,
but it was such what an iconic song.
You know what is amazing is that wo tha 1979, and this was I think 88. I'm not too sure. 85. Not too sure. Raja Hindustani remains an iconic film.
Yes.
For many people in many many ways, and I had great fun doing it. I loved doing this. I really did. I had a ball. Yeah.
So tell me, Kalpana ji, you work with such amazing people like we saw on all this, Shammi Kapoor, Dev Sahab, Amir Khan. I mean, tell us about some experiences, all these great dance directors, all these amazing music composers, singers that you worked with. Anything that stands out in your mind about somebody?
I was a huge fan of Vinod Khanna sir. Uh-huh. Okay, and when Dev Saab turned around and signed me for Lootmar, and the very next day, God bless his soul, Chetan Anand Saab came to Mehboob Studio and said, "ये तो बड़ी छोटी है." I'm like, "जी?" He said, "अरे, तुम तो बहुत छोटी हो." I said, "नहीं नहीं, मैं इतनी भी छोटी नहीं हूँ." And he started laughing. And he was a wonderful man, very eloquent, very beautiful, very dignified. And he said, "Mere film mein dance karo, beta." I said, "Yes." And I just asked him, I should not have, but I did. I said, "Main kiske saath dance kar rahi hu?" Because he said his opening statement was, "Do logon ke saath hai dance." I said, "Main kiske saath dance kar rahi hu?" And he said, "Vinod Khanna and Hema Malini." I shot out of my chair. I was wearing red shorts and a red shirt and shooting for Lootmar. And I was like, and he was like, "Kyun, kya hua?" I said that I'm very, very fond of Vinod Khanna sir. And he said, "Chalo, achhi baat hai." And Vinod ji had just come back from his stint in America with Rajesh and all that. And when I went to the set, and he hadn't forgotten me because he'd met me many, many years ago. There's a small little incident, side incident. When I was in school, I was part of a gang that participated in a film called Imtihan in the crowd, in the college. And Vinod Khanna Saab remembered me from then. And I was like completely stunned. I was like, I mean, if I was a fan, I became a bigger fan. And Deepika, one of the nicest people, one of the most wonderful people I have ever met. Courteous, dignified, and what looks. A walk, you could just keep looking at that walk. I think one of the best walks was Vinod Khanna and Vinod Mehra. Two people. Walk like a dream. And genuinely, ek hota na, ek kisi ka ek aura, ek dignified and ek charm and ek muskurana, and this was totally, you know, I won't give it the color of crush and all, kyunki aisa kuch tha nahi. I just like looking at him, you know. Kisi ko dekho and aankhon ko thandak milti hai na, a complete human being, you know? He was like that. And over and above everything else, a total complete charmer. Spoke beautifully, treated you well, courteous, chair dena. Wo sab chala gaya na, Deepika, abhi kaha hai wo sab? I mean, hai, theek hai, hai. But Vinod Khanna sahab. Then, of course, I have wonderful memories of my first, my most cherished, my most favorite Rajesh Khanna sahab. I completely am a big, huge fan of Rajesh Khanna sahab. For me, Kaka ji. And I have wonderful memories of Kaka ji also. Always, always, always courteous, polite, neat, tidy, crisp white clothes, nice clean chappals. You know, you take away something good. But these people are like, they've left such an impression in my ear. I won't forget it so easily. Shami ji, when I did that song, Arman Ka, with him, Ameri Jaisi Haseena. He was so nice to me. I mean, Shami ji, I mean, come on. Who doesn't know Shami Kapoor and how Shami Kapoor dances? And who, I mean, these people, may God bless them. He was so nice to me. And he said such wonderful things to me. I don't want to repeat them. But he was very, very complimentary and encouraging and supportive. And he said, keep working like this. Just be the way you are. Because he would sit and watch my rehearsals in the shoot. Like, he wouldn't sit in his makeup room. He would be on the set. Now, these are things I want to remember. These are the things I carry in my heart. And Dev Saab, of course, full of beans, full of life, and amazing, amazing. And main keh rahi hu na, Deepika, for some people take away different things. I take away these wonderful memories. And I always tell myself, how blessed are you, Kalpana? I worked with some of the best singers in stage shows. I worked with some of the best actors in movies. Like, I have such lovely memories of Rishi ji. I hate talking about him in the past tense, but when I did Bade Dilwala, that was my third or fourth film with Rishi ji, and he used to hate shooting in the nights, but he did it. He did it with such joy, and we both used to dance together, and it was easy, very easy. One rehearsal, one take, and khalas, that's it. And I have wonderful memories of working with Irfan. Though I didn't do any movie with Irfan, but doing a serial with Irfan was wonderful. Yeah. And he didn't throw his weight around, though he had a very, very powerful role. And he was the angry husband. But that aside, he was a good, wonderful, wonderful co-star in every which way. And I like Amir's professionalism. I've done two films with Amir. I did Raja Hindustani and Tum Mere Ho. It was his Ghar Ka movie, in which I'm a Nagin. I also had wonderful time with actresses. I've worked with Vahida Ji, I've worked with Hema Ji, I've worked with quite a few of them. And
everybody has wonderful memories about you, Kalpana ji. And I mean, it's not like anyone has forgotten you. I want to play this little thing. This is a song that you actually did, and then it was sung again at the Filmfare Awards by Usha Uttam, Koi Yahan Nache Nache. And again, I apologize because this is the recording is taken from the audience by somebody, so the camera is a little shaky, but just you see the love and affection that she has when she invites Kalpana ji to join her on stage. It's absolutely delightful. And then later on, they call Jackie Shroff on stage also. It's
really the Filmfare show.
Tumse hai tumse pyar, aua aua, mano na mere yaar, aua aua, tumse hai tumse pyar.
that is the voice of Usha Uttob and the performance of Kalpana ji. My God, truly a historic moment, as she said. How wonderful.
It was beautiful. It was very nice. And she's remained just the same, you know. And, you know, there was this incident. We went for the show. And on that particular, during that particular period, I developed some kind of a knee problem. Only, it was just, ek din nahi hota, kabhi baithe baithe kahin crick hota hai ya kuch. Anyways, so I was getting tired of sitting. I told my sister, come, let's go. And we left, mind you. I was on the way out. And when I reached the exit, somebody called down. They said, please come back. Usha is screaming. There is Kalpana in the audience. There is Kalpana in the audience. And Kalpana was on her way out. Anyway, because I heard that she was on stage and because I heard what I heard, I just said that there's no way on earth I can go away without saying a hello to her. And when I go back, this thing happened. And I was very touched. I was very, very emotional that day.
You can see the love that people have for you. Okay, ladies, if you have any questions, just type them in the chat. And Kalpana ji, why don't you tell us what, we just have like 10 minutes left. Why don't you tell us what your life in Dubai is all about now? While I show some amazing pictures of you in some lovely saris.
Deepika, I came here exactly 20 years ago. Mm-hmm. I was working for a very, very dear friend in a restaurant. He owned a place. And we managed the place together. He's a very dear friend. And I worked with him for 16 years. And then he decided to move on. And because he decided to move on, I decided to move on. Because I couldn't think of working in that same place with somebody else. Oh. So, yes, I couldn't. And he's a very dear friend. His family is my family. But other than that, I started working for somebody else. And for some strange reason, that didn't turn out to be a very, very happy incident. Because right now, things are, I shouldn't be talking about it because there are issues with the job. And but right now, I'm at home. I'm on the lookout for a job. And if I get a job, I'll be very, very happy because I'm still not ready to hang up my boots. I want to work. And now they say, no, I want to work because I cannot think of doing anything else. It can be anything, whether it is a role, whether it is a song, whether it is a job in a restaurant, managing a restaurant, kuch bhi. Mujhe busy hai. Mujhe busy rehna hai totally. Yeah. It's just part of me. I've worked for 50 years of my life. I'm not about to sit at home. So I haven't given up. Of course, right now the times are not really good anywhere, whether it is India or here. Yahan pe, of course, the rules have been relaxed a little, but everything is in place. Social distancing se leke sab kuch is in place. But this entire COVID situation has thrown everything out of gear everywhere. Na?
Yes,
so exactly. It has not been a selective bimari. It has selected the whole world to get messed up at the same time.
Yes.
So I have, yes. I have just decided to be, believe. I have always believed that my God will look after me. And I sincerely want to work because I'm not ready to quit yet. Mm-hmm. And I'm saying it to you also, Deepika. Please, if there is anything in the world you feel that Kalpana can do, do not hesitate. And I'm not at all thinking two times before saying this to you because you're understanding where this is coming from. This is not any majburi. This is just because I want to work. It's just so simple. Aur koi baat nahi hai. And your mother, grandmother, kuch bhi, yeah. Let's just work. Yeah.
Yes, definitely, definitely.
And all the friends who are watching me, I'd like to tell them that this has been done specifically and only because of this girl. I have not. As a matter of fact, you can question. As a matter of fact, you can say this anywhere else. To mujhe bata dena. Maine kahin nahi kiya hai. And I have enjoyed this. And it has been highly emotional for me too, to talk about a lot of things. But it's nice. It's nice. It's good to cry. It's good to laugh. It's good to spend time thinking about what was. If there are good memories, why not? Why not?
Of course. That's true. Okay, Kalpana ji, there's a question. One sec. What current leading Bollywood ladies do you admire?
Ah, good question. Lovely. Okay. Bhai, mujhe to sabhi ladkiyon ke saath kaam karna hai. Okay. So this answer is being given to the lady who's asked this question. I am simply, totally and completely. I like Deepika. I like Priyanka. I like Vidya. Yes. And yes, I saw Shakuntala. And I like Alia. And leading ladies only bola na, ladas to nahi bola.
Wo bhi bata dijiye.
Wo bhi kya batana? Sab acche hain. And sabhi acche hain. Very diplomatic answer, I know that. But I like Shah Rukh, I like Salman, I like Amir, I like Akshay. I like the new lot mein. I like Nawazuddin. I think he's an incredibly talented man. And I like Radhika Apte. Yes. Good work. She does good work. I have a very, should the right word be eclectic? I don't know. Take care. Kabhi koi, kabhi koi, kabhi koi. So, change hote rehta. Actually, you know, I like roles. It's not about people anymore. It is how they have portrayed the role. Like, I'm very, very fond of Anushka. I like Anushka Sharma. I like Ranveer Singh. You know, it's the roles they do. It's not like I am very, very fond of Farhan Akhtar. I think he's an amazing artist. I like the way he speaks. I like his diction. So it's a huge mix of all kinds of people.
So unfortunately, we are now running out of time. And Kalpana ji, this has been absolutely so wonderful. Thank you so much for coming on and meeting all of us. And you, I can't tell you the amount of joy you have spread. You know, actors, I think, don't realize the impact they make on people's lives. So your dances and the songs that you have performed on and the sheer joy with which you dance, you have really brought so much happiness to people's lives. I mean, I really hope you yourself are aware of it. And frankly, I would now request everybody to unmute themselves and maybe chat with Kalpana ji for a while if possible, if you want to. Then.
Hi, everybody. Guys, everybody, wherever you are, please be safe. Please take care. And there isn't any need to worry. Things will sort itself out. Everything is going to be okay. God is a kind God. It's a beautiful, beautiful world. And I, in spite of not knowing each one of you individually, this has been a wonderful interaction. And please, please stay blessed. Please, please be happy. And let's all be positive. And let's all just turn around and be kind to one another. It's something that I've always believed, that you need to be kind in life. You need to be positive in life. And please be blessed. And I love all of you all. And absolutely wonderful, Deepika. Be blessed, be blessed, be blessed.